inside my head that you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying.
See like how much you were involved in the song, and I love that. So excellent work.
Thank you.
First of all, I have to say you look adorable. it's important to think about, you know, like how you present yourself, and I think you made really smart choices. You look really professional, you look really put together, and it just kind of helps bring the whole package. And you know, your voice has such a mature quality, which is so lovely. Like, you just have such a natural control over what you're doing, and I just think it's really beautiful that you got just such an impressive instrument that only has room to just keep growing and getting even more impressive. which is really awesome. And I would just kind of encourage you, like Mr. DeYoung said, like you had this great vocal build where it started nice and soft and got more powerful. I'd like to see that same kind of build in your physical energy, right? Like use your body to tell us that story just as much as you're using your voice. It'll just take it to the next level.
That was a great start. I'm so glad you were the first performer because that just like got me ready for tonight. Like I'm in the zone now and I already have chills for like the first second you started singing. It was like chills already. Okay, this is going to be a great night. So that was really mesmerizing. And honestly, I've never said this before in my life, but that was better than the original.